Why don't you come closer? Sit down.
I know you're forced to do this because you need money to go home. Your wife, your little girl, they need you.
Do they? As a matter of fact, that's what I wanted to talk to you about. Yes, about Jim. Everybody called him Jim. Except my wife. She called him Jimmy Boy. He was an army buddy of mine. He gave me this knife. Common memories. He was a tough guy. Hung like a horse. We were in Vietnam together. See?
From the war?
I tried to kill myself. They don't like that. You can kill or get killed, but you've no right to kill yourself. The army doctor declared me perfectly normal. Jimmy was lucky. He got hepatitis. And was sent home before me. When I came home, my wife had a kid in her belly. Jimmy Boy's brat. Jimmy Boy. Jimmy Boy. Jimmy Boy!
Why is he laughing? It's a good thing he's laughing. But Amy, what about Amy?
What do you call your Jimmy Boy? In bed, I mean. I saw your boyfriend. Nice guy. He gave me a light yesterday.
You don't need to worry, you know. We have some money for you in the house. And nobody's going to say anything once you've gone. I mean, you won't even tell anyone you've been here. I give you my word. So why don't we go back upstairs? And we'll give you all the money we have.
There's no hurry. We can do that afterwards. You're beautiful. I want to see you if you don't mind. Maybe you're even prettier than she is. Be a good girl now.